from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. Pledge allegiance to the flag and now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Well, good morning. Today is Friday, April 23rd, 2021. It is finally, once again, day one on the special schedule. Yes, this is where you're given by me. Well, today's lunch is a Big Daddy's Cheese Pizza. And now, joining us live via satellite is our very own Big Daddy.
So it was Infinito's night the last night. But you know what else was the last night? The health inspector, and I know exactly who I sent him. Chefetoni, and Chefetoni, I'm going to wallop you with this paddle. But before I do that, we're gonna meet again, and it's not gonna be a nice a bigger daddy. I'm gonna hit you so hard with this paddle, you're gonna wish you never became a pizza man.
All right, well, that was very threatening. Also, fresh salad with and or without dressing, fresh fruit choice, fresh fruit and vegetable bar, so many fresh things, and some fresh milk. On the salad bar is a muffin meal. Guys, do you know the Muffin Man? Do you know him? He's got the muffin meals, and he did pretty well on his PSSA test because he can count up to two, because sometimes you get two muffins with your muffin meal, although not recently. It's kind of a thing of the past. Just like Sandwiches of the Week. What a segue. Just came up with that one as it was going along. But you still can't get them. Sorry. There are no birthdays today. We also like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are with us today. Today's episode is our congratulations to all of our 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders for completing their PSSA test. Yes, guys, you're done. Yes, yes. Oh, yes, thank goodness. Oh, man. Oh, I'm being handed a bulletin. Oh, hey, wow. Ow. All right. Well, let's see here. Oh boy. It seems as if the English Language Arts PSSA tests are done, but there are actually there's still math PSSAs starting on Monday.
Nuts!
Oh, well, all right then. Well, I guess we better keep our bodies and our minds ready to take a test, because next week we have those math tests. And guys, you might be thinking that, you know, working hard and studying and getting a good night's sleep and all these things are the best way to do well in your test. Well, as it turns out, apparently that's not right, because according to social media, which has taught us, I guess, nothing, actually, it's really taught us nothing. It's taught us that the best way to do well in your test is by watching an exercise routine. I think that's it. I think that's what I've learned from social media. So, with that being said, here is a brand new for 2021 exercise routine that'll have your blood pumping and your sweat pouring out, and hopefully not the other way around. Stand up, you see, and get ready to sweat.
Wow! Oh!
That hurts. Spot down, guys. Got that low. Ow. Spot down. Pump those legs, guys. Come on. Spot down. Even low. Spot down low. Spot up. Okay, back up. Now we're going back up.
Go back up.
Spin down. Spin. Baby bird, take it out. Come on, guys. Guys, you're gonna take that PSSA. Careful in class. Let's go reinforce class. All right, now again, just to clear, we were all fully vaccinated, so I think we're, wait a minute, hold on a second. No, I mean, we showed an exercise routine from 2016 and then 2018, 2019. We didn't have one last year because there weren't PSSAs, but what happened to 2017? What was in 2017 that I'm forgetting about? Mr. Swift! Oh, I completely forgot about him. Oh, how could I forget? He ripped me off! He's probably still ripping me off. Johnny Relish. I gotta call Johnny Relish. He's been working on this for me. Hold on. I'm coming up here. call Johnny Relish about Mr. Swift. Hold on, I got how you dial on these old phones.
Hello, Law Offices of Johnny Relish. Just because you did it doesn't mean you're guilty.
Mrs. Yance, it's Mr. B.
Hey there, Mr. B. How can I help you?
Yeah, I need to speak with Johnny Relish immediately.
Oh, sorry, Mr. B. Johnny took a personal day today.
He did?
Yeah, he did. Something about he had to wax his yacht or something. Can I take a message?
Yeah, take a message. Write down, tell him that Mr. B needs to talk to him immediately. It's about Mr. Swift.
Will do.
Okay, thanks. Coming for you, Mr. Swift. All right. Well, I'm sure that'll take care of things. All right, now where were we? Ah, yes, the PSSAs. Now, you know, studying is important. Studying's very important. But sometimes it takes a little magic. Put your scores over the top. So, with that being said, here's our own internet magician, Nick Flax, with a classic magic trick from 2017 that is sure to astound. Unless, of course, you remember it when it first aired, or 3 years ago. Take a look.
Hello, Union Canal. I am internet magician Nick Flax, and I am here to read your mind. First thing I need you to do is think of your age. So if you're 6, think of the number 6. If you're 8, think of the number 8. Go ahead. Okay, now you've got your number. I want you to take that number that you're thinking of, your age, and add 1 to it. Go ahead. All right, take that new number, and now I want you to subtract 1 from it. Go ahead. All right, you've got a new number. Now, what I want you to do is to lock in your answer. I need you to click the like button. Go ahead, click the like button. It's the only way to lock in your answer. It works, trust me. Okay, just a few more steps and I'm going to read your mind. Take that number that you're thinking of and I want you to subtract your age from that number. Go ahead. Finally, I want you to take that new number that you're thinking of and add 5 to it. Okay, now there is no way that I could possibly know what number you're thinking of. So all I ask is that if I correctly guess the number that you are currently thinking of, that you share this video. I'm also gonna ask that if I am thinking of your number, that in the comments below, you post the last 4 digits of your social security number and your bank routing information. Let's see if I got it right. Wrong one. Was this what you were thinking of? If I got it right, remember, share bank routing information and social security. I need that information. Thanks, Union Canal. I am Nick Flax, and I'll be back again.
What a fraud. All right. Well, guys, it's Friday, and, you know, we don't have a PSSA test today. We do next week, but not today. So, earlier this week, I was given an edict from our great and benevolent leader, Mr. McGinney, to keep our episodes under 8 minutes long on PSSA days. And, you know, I actually didn't really follow that. But today, we really don't have to follow it. So, let's keep this gravy train rolling, folks. You know, scoring well in your PSSAs might make you feel like you've won a contest, like you've earned a trophy. But in reality, there are really only three trophies in life that matter. The three Box Tops trophies from the General Mills Box Top Trophy Contest. Now, unfortunately, as we've learned, the Box Top Trophy Contest has become a thing of the past. It's gone. There are no more Box Tops. But those trophies are still out there. They're still out there waiting to be recollected by the Kettner girls and taken home. So, let's take a look as the Kettner girls attempt to reclaim their Box Top Trophy back from Mrs. Schmidt's class. Let's head over to James Smith with the weather. James Smith?
Hey guys, it's James Smith, and the weather forecast for today is going to be partly cloudy skies with the 64 degrees. And remember, keep making those dreams come true for me.
Well, thanks, James Smith, for me. And, nope. I'm a little bulletin. Here at Good Morning UK, I'm Mr. Brian, celebrating you to be a superhero and have a great day and a great weekend.